National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Ogle County in north central Illinois, southern Winnebago County in north central Illinois, until 4:30 p.m. At 3:34 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near German Valley, or 11 miles northwest of Byron, moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicator.